Come on, it's dance. Come on, it's your birthday. Come on. Take a job.
Alright, bro, can you actually just get us drinks, like Fanta or something, like, please?
No, I don't want to. I actually don't want to. Like, you keep telling me to do things and that. Like, that's long, man. You do it yourself.
Bro, they're not going to make you dance, bro. And even if they make you dance, you're going to get money. You might get money. Like, they're giving out money if you dance. So just go, man. It's not that deep, bro.
Yeah, I can't lie. I just went out there, I did a little cheeky dance, and they gave me like £10 in it. Quick £10, that's quick money, bro.
Exactly, it's calm, bro. Exactly. Like, just go get drinks, man. Like, we're actually thirsty, bro.
Oh my days, fine then. You guys are so annoying, man.
Thank you.
Oh.
And get me a Fanta as well, yeah?
Yeah, let me get a Sprite as well, bro.
Fanta and Sprite, okay, I understand, man. Cool, oh. Cool. Come dance with your uncle. Come here. Come on, let's dance, man. Come
guys,
on.
Dad, I don't want to dance, right? I don't want to dance. I just want to get drinks.
Back again with this behavior. Huh? That is your uncle, Kwame. All the way from Ghana. And you're telling me you don't want to dance with him. It is his birthday, for crying out loud. Dylan, you better go on this dance floor and show me all the dance moves you have. Come on, let's go.
But then I don't know any dance moves. Like, I don't know how to dance at all. Like, I don't know any of that.
What are you talking about? I've seen your TikToks on social media. Eh? Covert, hopping a motherfucking... Can't do this dance, man. Stop being silly. Come on, let's go.
Banana,
shake it,
Dylan, dance.
That's my son.
Hey, dance, shake it,
Dylan.